Get off the right wheel.
Hello, Five Links team. This is Larry Harper, Chief Sales Officer for Five Links, coming at you from Savannah. And at this time, I'd like to talk to you a little bit about partnership. Partnership at Five Links is more than just a word. It's a way we do business with you. Because partner is really an acronym for the components of our partnership. Partnership is about relationship. Relationship is about people. So the first letter in partner is P. And that speaks to the purpose of our partnership. And the purpose of any partnership must be that it is mutually beneficial to everyone involved. The A speaks to asking questions. Asking questions is a key element of communication. If you are not communicating properly and you're not asking questions, then you've got some more communication that needs to take place. So a person that can ask questions and expect the right answers is a true partner. The R in partner really talks about respect. And respect is an integral part of any partnership. Respect is about knowing the other person, respecting who they are, respecting their thought process, respecting their journey, and what they have to go through to be successful. The T in partner speaks to trust. Trust means that we share many confidential pieces of information in our business. That information must be preserved and protected. So trust is essential to make sure that that happens. You know that we have a lot of information on you. You have a lot of information about this great company, but we trust each other that we will protect that information. The N in partner speaks to something that's very fundamental to any organism that's growing, and that is that it must be nurtured for growth. So partnerships don't just occur. They just don't grow on their own. There must be a nurturing process that takes place to make sure that that relationship continues to grow to the next level. The E in partner speaks to the emotion behind the partnership. It speaks to one of the strongest emotional words in the English language, which is empathy. Empathy means that I understand what you're going through to the point where I can literally stand in your shoes for at least 5 to 10 seconds and understand what you're going through on the other side of the partnership. The second R in partnership speaks to the golden rule. Do unto others as you would have them do unto you. We call it reciprocity. Whatever you send out is what you give back. So partners should always be sending out positive signals, positive actions, positive business behaviors to ensure that the partnership stays strong.